Robotic process automation, or simply RPA, has been a hot topic in IT and business circles for some time now. And while it may seem as if RPA is here to stay, what exactly does it offer your business except for vague phrases like automating tasks and saving time for more complex work? Hey there, I'm Grady, and you're watching Understanding Automation by AirSlate, an end-to-end business automation platform. So what's the idea behind RPA? First of all, there aren't really any robots involved in robotic process automation. Also, RPA shouldn't be confused with artificial intelligence. Although these two concepts do have a lot in common, the key difference here is that RPA can do a great job handling repetitive tasks that would otherwise require human effort. Only it doesn't learn as it goes. Instead, RPA uses software robots. Here at AirSlate, we just call them bots, that are capable of performing tasks across different applications and systems without human intervention. Now, how can you tell which of your internal processes are good candidates for RPA? Here are three simple criteria. The process should have predefined triggers. By triggers, we mean specific actions or conditions that kick off an automated task and define when a certain bot acts. A document opened, a web form filled out, an email sent. Each of these things can work as a trigger that defines your automated workflow. The process should have sufficient volume. Look out for high volume repetitive tasks such as manual data entry, data extraction, invoice processing, and so on. One of the main advantages of RPA bots is their ability to replicate mundane actions repeatedly and error-free. The process should require minimal human intervention. If human judgment and discretion are required when performing the task, the process you are considering may not be suitable for RPA. If you'd like to see how RPA works on platforms like AirSlate, check out these videos for detailed step-by-step instructions on how to set up your first RPA-driven workflow. Keep in mind that AirSlate is a no-code automation platform, meaning that even the least tech-savvy user can set up automation or integration bots and start automating their day-to-day tasks without possessing any coding skills whatsoever. It's important to understand that bot automation is a lot more than just chat messages. Yes, RPA uses software bots, but no, they aren't only capable of sending messages and notification alerts. When properly configured, bots can successfully work for months on end. Anytime there's a change to a workflow, the participants can easily reorganize its structure as well as its automation settings without assistance from IT. Are bots ever going to replace humans? To put it bluntly, the answer is no, they're not, at least not in the nearest future. As your day-to-day processes get more sophisticated, RPA tools can transition from automating specific processes to functioning as fully cognitive business assistants capable of handling all kinds of tasks in real time. However, if you think about it, instead of replacing the human workforce, bots actually free up more space for your uniquely human talents and allow you to focus on what's really important: customers, career, and your business success.